these are as important, probably more important than your grades and your GMAT and GRE and TOEFL, IELTS scores, whatever. Because here, with the statement of purpose, you are actually talking to your head of the department of the university that you want to go with. So you need to have a proper focus here. You need to talk something about or write something about your background. You need to write something about your future goals and how the education at the university is going to help you achieve those goals. You should specifically mention what you like about the courses that you are going to go for and how those courses, those exposures are going to help you achieve your goals in future.